Hi, I just found out there's a third mega lawsuit against SAIC top officials for the City Time fraud. It looks like there's talk of insider trading, which I find really interesting. But what is the biggest story not told is that the New York media just doesn't report on this. And the reason is they're protecting Mayor Mike Bloomberg. Because Preet Pahar, Department of Investigation, Mike Bloomberg are not holding top officials accountable. That could even mean holding Department of Investigation accountable. It does mean going back in time, looking at the head of Office of Payroll, New York City Government, Richard Valchik's whistleblowing letter of February 2003. Interesting, huh? On top of which, we've had no arrest of New York City Government officials. So isn't it interesting there's mega lawsuits because of City Time involving SAIC's role and top officials who we have yet to hold accountable, just Gerard Denault, who's not a top official, and a YouTube commenter commented that he did not even sign any contracts with New York City Government. Therefore, you'd think other people are accountable besides Denault. But Preet Pahar, for some reason, doesn't think so. Mike Bloomberg doesn't. My opinion, my guess, is that Bloomberg and SAIC made a backroom deal that Denault was going to be the fall guy. They didn't count on Denault suing SAIC and winning, and SAIC has to pay his legal bills. Again, not reported anywhere except on my blog, Google SAIC versus the Gerard Denault Valentine's Day Massacre. It's pretty lonely being me, it's all I can tell you. And the cover-ups continue on. Why? Because Mike Bloomberg would be forced to resign, not only because of City Time, but ECTP, 911 tech system, NICAPs, New York City wins. It goes on and on and on and on. The largest overrides, taxpayer abuse, fraud, theft in New York City government history, and mostly all in the tech sector, although there were plenty of fraud elsewhere, Seedco, and goes on and on. Board of Education, forget it. Amount of corruption and goes on. Board of Elections, we're just riddled with corruption. And what did City Council do about all this? Green-lighted it all, rubber-stamped everything, just like they did community-crushing development that caused mass displacement on old New York's infrastructure. You notice how bad the streets are? City is a friggin' mess. Mike Bloomberg needs to resign, and the media needs to start doing their job and reporting the news.